Good morning, class 9. Welcome back to the moral science class. The first class, we were in this chapter, blessed by the love of God. Here, the writer sketched a character. He is Franklin. So first, in recapitulation part, I will show you some points. You can please pay attention, and also you open your book, page number 5. We have finished page 6 also. 5 and 6, the reading part we have finished. The inertial part I am going through. Franklin was a boy. The story was started with the boy Franklin. He was very much kind-hearted and he nurtured fine and pleasant habits. Franklin took great inspiration from the little poem James Lee's poem Abu Ben Adan, written by James Lee. And Abu Ben Adan, he was a devote, sincerely practiced his religion. He works of kindness towards humanity. So again, I am holding this. Please go through. This is a very good and famous poem written by James Agent Poet. And we know that we have already finished that part when Abu was sleeping. And he was very satisfied with his work. He always helped the poor people. This much we have finished. So we'll start from here. In the calmness of his mind and the boldness of his piety, Abu dared to ask the angel, "What are you writing?" The angel rested his head stern. He gave a pleasant look of approval and heavenly smile. The atmosphere in the room turned bright and heavenly, and the angel replied, "I am writing the names of those who love the Lord in the book of gold." The angel was the reformer of God. He was writing the name who loved the God and the poor people. Abu became curious. "Is my name one in the book of gold?" inquired Abu with great hope. "No, your name is not inscribed there." Inscribed means as written over there. That is the examination he had taken. Then Abu was not seen. After listening, "Your name was not there. The reformer of God, the angel came." He is angel. Actually, we have a idea that angel means a girl. No. When Jesus was born on 24th 12, the angel, a boy, came to Joseph. So this angel, he was close to God. He was giving angels, actually they are spreading good messages, those who are kind hearted. After listening, Abu, that his name was not there, he was not disappointed. He spoke again to an angel, happy as ever. He spoke in a low voice without losing his hope and peace. He said, "I pray you then, write me as one that loves his fellow men." The angel wrote something and quickly vanished from the room. Abu woke up from the sleep undisturbed. The dream flashed vividly in his mind. I have given the underline because these are very important lines. He continued his daily routine cheerfully. Next day, the angel appeared again to Abu with a great awakening light. He carried the book of gold in his hand. He smiled all the more sweeter and brighter this time to Abu. The angel opened the book of gold and showed Abu the long list of people whom the love of God had blessed. What a great joy and surprise! Abu Ben Adan's name was the first in the list of persons who the love of the God, of God had blessed. All other names followed his name. The angel blessed Abu's tribe to increase and departed. Increase and departed. See how he was close to God. Abu woke up happy and was cheerful as ever. As ever, and continued his daily routine of work and service to humanity with greater dedication and joy. See, this is the character of Abu. He was very nice person. He was a devotee. He was devout to God. So children, I hope you all have understood the lesson of the story and the morality of the story. Whatever, you should be dedicated and you should be a good human, then you will be closer to God. Today I have finished this chapter, and only I will show you some word meanings. First I will go through with this word meanings. You will prepare at home, learn by heart. I will hold it very closely because so that you can write nicely. First is flushed. First number one is flushed. Please, I will request you and encourage you to write it in your IntelliLip Moral Science copy. This will help you. The first one is flushed. Flushed means shine or light up. The second one, dedication, means committed. Committed means promise, that you all are promised to do well. That is your dedication by nature. Humanity means humankind. Inquired means investigated. Approval means appreciation. Abandoned means forsaken. Contented means satisfaction. I am contented of your work. Incalculated means spotless. Scriptures means holy right. These are the 10 word meanings, children. I will encourage you to see and write. I am holding you. After this, today I will finish this class. Next day again we meet with the question answer from chapter 1. That is Abu's poems and Franklin the boy. And then we'll start with the new chapter. So for today, I want to wind up. Stay safe, stay blessed. Before going, I will instruct you, read the story and try to fill the breath, means the moral of the story. After that, write down the word meaning. Thank you, children. God bless you. Bye-bye.